always see the hope, living life.
Hello everyone, Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith with me as usual. Big welcome to you to today's game. Los Angeles Galaxy today, but they play Toronto. Now you've got your chance to check on the lineup for the home team. The visitors shape up, so we think it's going to be 3-5-2, Alan, don't we?
Yes, it looks that way. I mean, this formation went out of fashion for a number of years, particularly in England, but a few managers prefer to bring it back now.
LA Galaxy, of course, seemed a perfect haven for David Beckham with his celebrity status.
Yeah, I think the venue, Los Angeles, appealed as much as the football club. It was made for him and his family.
Thank you for joining us at StubHub Center. Now, enjoy the match.
Entertainment on offer here, I'm sure, as the game gets underway. Ashley Cole. There's good progress with this attack. The shot's on. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They've been the better team early on.
Scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit, you could see exactly what he set out to do there and executed it perfectly.
That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. Michael Bradley. Sebastian Giovinco. Victor Vasquez. Really getting at the opposite. That was a chance to really get in at the goalkeeper, running off the defender, but he's run offside. Santos. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Sebastian Giovinco. Free kick to Toronto. These days, going off your feet like that is running the risk of the referee taking serious action.
Well, it is. He saw the ball and he thought he could win it, but just a fraction off.
really, to read the intention of the pass.
Could be dangerous.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there, Paul.
Jermaine Jones. Giovanni Dos Santos. Good vision.
Turn front now. Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Right on the spot to score.
That's not the hardest goal he's ever scored, but he was in the right place.
Let's have another peek at that goal. Widen the margin here to 2-0. Michael Bradley. Well, they're in a good position here. Jose Altidore.
He's got his shot off now.
Well, I'll give him credit for having a go, but it was nowhere near the target.
Yeah, he took responsibility, didn't he? And he'll be hoping it's a bit better next time.
And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. A timely challenge.
Letting the shot go!
Given that he tried to place it, he got it rather wrong.
Yeah, probably did choose the wrong option. Should have tried to get some power behind that shot.
Out the pass. It's good work between these two. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. To Vasquez, this could... that will be a free kick. Cleared away, well away from goal. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure. This turnover could be costly against a side that can break like this. And it's going to be a minimum of 3 minutes to be played of added time. Jermaine Jones. Giovanni Dos Santos. Getting forward well as a team now. Got the opposition.
Here's a chance!
Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. He important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
Sometimes games take a while to ignite. Not this one, not for this team. And the referee has signaled for half-time. 3-0 is the scoreline at this point. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
I would be happy with that first 45 minutes. It was a good goal from him. Good overall performance, actually.
Well, we wonder if the second half's going to be like the first, one-sided. Chris Mavinga. Victor Vasquez. Stopped emphatically and just as well. The approach play looked very encouraging. Here's a chance to attack. Trying to pick out someone in the centre. So that means it's a corner now. Not quite good enough so far, Alan.
Look at that, that speaks for itself. A lack of shots and perhaps reflecting a lack of confidence in this player who is on the losing side.
Corner's taken. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Work really to read the intention of the pass. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Jermaine Jones. Steered through. Shot on! He's tried to hit this one too hard, Alan, hasn't he?
Oh, I think he shanked it, Martin. Miles off target in the end.
And the manager deciding to go for it and bring on a new player.
Substitution for LA Galaxy. Leading the match, number 24, Emmanuel Boateng. To be replaced by number 6, Hagio Husevic.
Victor Vasquez. Sebastian Giovinco. On to the attack now. It could be a chance. And it's a goal here. Wonderful strike. And the spectacular nature of the goal reflected in the replay here. Top corner, top draw.
Oh, absolutely brilliant strike. Couldn't have hit it any better.
Good look here again by the replay of the goal. Oh. 3-1 the scoreline as we restart the game. Romain Alessandrini. Ashley Cole really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Michael Bradley.
Jermaine Jones.
It's a good place to win the ball here. And back it goes to the back of his heel. Neatly done. He's coming forward with some danger. Victor Vasquez. Still got a bit to do, but this is promising. Clever ball. Well, it looked a bad miss, but I think the defender just put him off.
Yeah, he's got to take a lot of credit for that, because he had to take the shot quickly, the lad who was trying to score.
Substitution for Toronto FC.
Substitution about to happen for LA Galaxy.
Jonathan Osorio coming on to the pitch. Number 18, Marky Delgado. Substitution for LA Galaxy. Coming off the pitch, number 7, Roman Alessandrini.
Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area.
17, Sebastian
Ashley Cole. Richard. They might have played him in here. Guiding it through. Opportunity now. Oh, it's a tremendous goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Important moment, maybe the most important moment in the match. They shouldn't be caught from here, should they, Alan?
I don't think so. There'd be questions asked if they are. And to be honest with you, Martin, the opposition looks down and out down there.
He has got the opportunity to change the tactics as well as the players with some movement from the bench. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Chris Mavinga. Josie Altidore. Now this looks promising. He's in here. We've got to clear it now. Steered through. It's opened up. This might be it. They score.
Well, it's point blank range, but you've got to be there to score. You've got to be there to miss it as well, but he didn't.
He took it with great aplomb. I'm sure getting the first goal gave him the confidence to grab the second chance here. And here is another angle on that goal. Very comfortable margin for victory. Can't really be any comeback in the time that we've got left with such a difference between the two teams. Great interception. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. Good vision here. And shoots! Hit the post! Chance for the cross. Good defending when they needed it, really, because that was quite a slick breakaway. And the verdict is another 4 minutes of added time. Ashley Cole, now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. He's got his shot off now. That's a good block. Good defending. Well, there is cover if he loses. Now, what is the referee going to do here? That's an easy interception.
the pass wasn't really.
Well, that's it, the final whistle.
Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed as a neutral because we didn't really get a contest, but the winning team won't be disappointed at all. Played well.
What a brilliant performance from this fella.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but a couple of goals here have won the match for his team.